I've been lucky enough to spend with them, it is clear that they are committed to growing into better versions of themselves in order to build on the happiness that they share. I admire their ability to accept each other as they are, while inspiring each other to evolve. Now is the moment that Garen has been waiting for. The breaking of the glass. Demonstrated that marriage holds with sorrow as well as joy. This is great. It's really great. So it demonstrated that marriage holds sorrow as well as joy. It was a representation of the commitment to stand by one another, even in hard times when you might feel broken or shattered. Once Garen steps on the glass again, I do invite everyone to shout Mazel Tov, which means congratulations,
because there is no better time to say Mazel Tov than at a wedding. Garen, whenever you are ready, you can step on the glass again. By the state of Massachusetts, it is my absolute honor and delight to declare you husband and wife. Yeah. You may now kiss the bride.
And